Should the sky be filled with fire and smoke?
wasn't my little brother used to give me advice, but I'm like, she'll hang on a gun hype. Never be anything but I sing a song back. Yeah, the game's over, but now I'm on a new level. Wish I was up in the track without a loose pedal. People think that I'm bound to blow up. Run around and down, I'm bound to jump up. I'm in my house, cause I live on a job. Do you believe the lyrics that I'm singing in my house? Well, from day one I've been prepared. I'll be your 5 bucks from my junior hairs. And I will be back in the sofa, giving the dose of blood. I'm running through the six.
Singing the news, trying to Guys, long time no vlog. I got back on Monday last week, and then I didn't vlog that day. And then I did nothing besides on Wednesday I went to an Ed Sheeran concert, and then I went to the lake on 4th of July. And today is Monday. Hey guys, so I went to film a video. And as I was about to film, it said, like, battery dead or whatever. So, the battery is charging, because I only have one battery. Then I was like, okay, well, I'll wait for it to charge, why don't I make a smoothie? So I started making a smoothie, and then I had already blended all the ingredients together, and I always put ice in last. Went in the freezer, there was no ice, because we don't have an ice maker, we use those ice tray things. So now I have to wait for the battery to charge, and for the ice to freeze. Hey guys, so I just filmed the video, and instead of letting the ice freeze, because it's been like 5 or 6 hours and the ice is still not fully frozen, I just had the smoothie in the fridge. So yeah, I'm just gonna drink the smoothie, and I'm just reading right now Death Cure, the third in the Maze Runner series, and that's probably all I'll be doing for a while. Maybe I'll watch some TV or something. Good morning, guys. It's the 8th of July. I didn't vlog at all yesterday because I just literally forgot, and I had dance and stuff, and then I have dance later today, and I'm just going to probably film another video and edit today. Hey guys, I just finished working out, and I'm just outside letting my dog out, and it feels so good out here. It's like 50 degrees, and probably not 50, but it's probably like 70, and it feels so good. Guys, Ginger is coming. If you don't know who that is, I'll just show you later. Ginger! My dog's seeing her. Hey guys, I know this vlog was really long. That's just because of all the concert footage I have. I'm gonna go to bed, and I'm going to end the vlog here. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.